Hi, Caitlin. It is Monday, October 1st. Your birthday is in a week, and you're not gonna be here, and I don't have a present for you, and that kind of sucks. But it is officially fall weather, and I have been drinking a lot of hot chocolate, made with milk, because only heathens make it with water. Well, heathens and vegans, I guess. Then again, would they even be having hot chocolate at all? I don't know. I'm not that invested. I had this list of things that I was gonna talk to you about, but a couple of really good things happened today, and it sort of blew that list right out of my head. One thing I do remember is that I am on the last chapter of Snowflakes, and that's really exciting. I have 6,000 words to go. I'm kind of freaking out because I'm not quite at the stage where I have to keep writing until it's done, but I'll be there in a couple of thousand words, and I'm hoping I'll have it finished before your birthday. I miss you a lot, and something that I don't think Bridget knows is that after she left, I think for the first week I was sleeping in her room, but I miss her too, and I haven't really talked to her. I guess I'll call her. Well, not right now. I'm kind of expecting a call from someone. Like, it's about a job, so it's really important. Anyways, I love you. Make a video tomorrow.